It was 36 years in the coming, but Warner Bros. New comedy horror, Beetlejuice, scored a sensational opening this weekend, earning an estimated $110 million in North American theaters, analysts said. Tim Burton's original, Beetlejuice, had a slow start. It took in a mere $8 million at its 1988 opening, but, this time, audiences knew what to expect and it's a mainstream smash, said David A. Gross of Franchise Entertainment Research. The new film again stars Michael Keaton in the grimly hilarious title role and includes two other veterans of the campy original, Winona Ryder and Catherine O'Hara. New to the cast are Jenna Ortega, Justin Theroux, Monica Bellucci and Willem Dafoe. Longtime box office leader, Deadpool and Wolverine, the Disney and Marvel superhero comedy, was a very distant second, with $7.2 million in ticket sales for the Friday through Sunday period. Overall, the Ryan Reynolds, Hugh Jackman film hasn't done badly, however, taking in close to $1.3 billion domestically and abroad in its 7 weeks out. In third, up one spot from last weekend, was biopic, Reagan, from Showbiz Direct and MGM Entertainment, at $5.2 million. Dennis Quaid stars in a sympathetic look at the life of the 40th U.S. president.